So that's me meeting Jerry, and my story goes, it's when it's my turn. He's in a good mood. He was really happy to welcome the first guy who was ahead of me. Then when it was my turn, I just tell him, "Hey, what's up, man?" And I'm really happy to meet him. And he signs my D-Trip vinyl, and I tell him that the entire night before, the lyric that was running through my head the most was the "Man, I don't really want to die. Pretty sure I'm gonna fry" lyric from Pig Charmer. It's a really sick ass song. And he tells me that he saw Mike Bordin in San Francisco when they played a few nights prior to this gig, and that Mike texted him recently when he heard the song Solitude on the radio, and he said that it made him cry. He said it's a heavy record, but he's glad that, I like it. Then we snapped a picture, and then that was it. He gave me a red pick. Cool as hell. Couldn't be more grateful.
Yeah. Tyler Bates on guitar. Michael Rose on pedal steel. Bill Sherman on drums. George Adrian on